We had to start a real business in our first year. It even made money. But it wasn't about that. It was the thrill of doing something new and bringing people together. And now, I can't stop.